Mom, this is incredible. I can't believe this.
In a tragic accident, takes a young man's life.
This is Officer Ortega. There's been an accident with your son.
I have bad news.
What's going on, Sandy? Are you okay?
I thought I was the closest person to Preston, but there are so many things about him that I didn't know.
A mother must search for answers.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. I didn't know who it was.
Carrie, this is Crystal, Preston's ex-girlfriend.
No, we were together. Preston and I were still. In fact, I live here.
You do?
Yeah.
But the deeper she digs...
I want nothing to do with you. You have serious issues. You need help.
This doesn't sound much like an invite to live with him, does it?
The more dirt she uncovers...
So what you're telling us is that she knew exactly where Preston was the morning of his accident?
And what she's about to learn...
How long did the two of you date?
9-10 months. A big mistake. If it's not keying my car, it's killing my fish. Or vandalizing my house.
Why do you think she would lie about moving in with Preston?
Who knows what goes through a crazy mind?
Is that some women...
I was Preston's fiancé.
What kind of game are you playing?
Excuse me?
I don't buy for one second that my son proposed to you.
Make killer girlfriends.
Oh, I should have done that a long time ago.
Marvista Entertainment presents Barbie Castro, Patrick Muldoon, and Kate Manzi.
Two of your boyfriends end up dead and they're gonna suspect you.
No, they won't. You're going to disappear. No body, no crime.
Boyfriend Killer.